Guys, check out my winter forecast. Oh wait, here it is.